Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the world-famous Jazz Pepper Club. It is my pleasure to introduce... We seem to have an unexpected guest. Frankie?
Where to, miss? You need a map? It's confusing around here.
I can't wait to see my dad. I haven't been to his Jazz Pepper Club in ages. Plus, it's Mardi Gras time. Oh, it's good to be back in New Orleans.
Here we are, Chestnut Street, home of the world-famous Jazz Pepper Club. Much appreciated. Careful out there, miss. Some funny things have been happening. It's a slow night. I'll hang around just in case.
Yeah, I know the owner. Samuel, he treats me right. Not everyone does. But he doesn't let me drink as much as I want. Says it's bad for me. Yeah, I was going back for a nightcap or two, but I don't feel so good. My poor head. Oh, you don't have anything I can take, do you? Me? Thanks. Much better. Well, now I need to get home while I can still walk a straight line. Here, this is my spare key to the club for emergencies.
Thank you.
I grew up without a mom. It was hard losing her so young. Hard on my dad, too. We were crushed, but we weren't alone. My Aunt Adele was always there for us.
It hits you like a freight train. All you do is flinch. Everything stops up with pain. You can't move an inch. You're caught in a frozen embrace. I shall do my part. Just take a look at my loving face. Let me move your heart.
What's going on here? You, what happened here? So you just found them this way? Okay, you're free to go, but I'll need you to stay in town.